are being a bit of a nuisance. There we go. That takes care of the cloud spawn. And that's that. Annoying little creeps. But the reward is amulet, belt, and credits. Let's take a look at them. They're for Charlotte, though. Lucky shot. Yeah, this is better. Charlotte is going to be using Lucky Shot from time to time, so it's probably best to have that. Ah, good thing the cloud spawn is in the front this time. This will be quick work. Let's keep Denver on recovery. And more levels. Lucky Shots, Wrath, and Sword Faith. Anything else in here? Nope, just experience. What a jip. Anyways, we're good here, let's continue onward. Promenade or Penny Lane? Let's go with the Promenade. That's where the festival was at. Are they still doing that? What the? Yeah, I could say, Circus Freak. They're undead as well. These guys have an interesting attack. They're spinning up. Let's keep her charged. Darn. Apparently that wasn't good enough. Anyway, one more blow and we're through those two. Credits. Yay. Is that? Yes, it's Erdot. Erdot. And he's undead. Not only do we have to fight Erdot again, but we have to deal with the Circus Freak. And yes, Erdot's defense is still up there. So let's slow this down a bit. So we can get a... good speed on how to handle these creeps. Because it's best to take out the freak first and then go for Erdot. Let's see, charge. Black bullet. Thank you. debuff him a bit. Oh, you just did not do that. Fortifying yourself. That should give a stopgap for a moment.